What is it, baby?
A book.
What's that?
A book. Book is that.
What is that?
It is big trains. Big trains.
A big train? That's not a train.
Oh, the car.
Oh no, let me see.
It's a box. Look, what's that?
I don't know. Is it a hole?
A hole?
Oh. Did you put your finger in there?
Oh.
No, don't water mom. Don't water Lovey or Pops. No, we don't need water. We've got plenty of water.
I'm not wet. I'm not wet. But I am a water creature.
Yeah, Caden, you're a weed.
Elijah, who?
Elijah, she was. Can I tell you a story? Bubble time.
Yes,
please. Tell us a story one more time.
Bubble, now. It was his dad, not Elijah.
I thought, was it Jonah or Elijah?
Elijah!
Okay.
So you're going to tell the story of Elijah?
Tell the story of Elijah.
I just don't see that. I have to.
Here's my
spoon. Jonah in the form of like a wood. He went into the cave. Then there was an
earthquake.
Then the next one, there was a wind.
Wow.
Then the fire. Fire wasn't that.
If I can get it on camera. Oh yeah. Are you such a happy girl? Are you such a happy girl? What are you doing? Yeah. Can laugh? Are you gonna laugh? Are you tickle tickle tickle? Tickle tickle tickle. Tickle tickle tickle. Tickle tickle tickle. Oh my gosh. A tickle tickle tickle. A tickle tickle tickle.
I'm gonna go ahead and put that little heel warmer on her.
She's laughing
at you. Jubilee, Jujubee, it's the year. Jubilee, Jujubee, Jujubees, it's the year of Jujubees, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Very strong grips on this mom.
Jujubee, there we go, Jujubee. It's the year of Jubilee.
Jujubee, Jujubee, it's the year of Jubilee. Abby, what do you think?
Hey, look at the owl.
That was there. That was a couple years ago.
What's with his neck? That's interesting.
What was he out of the air? Like the first year.
It's being bashful. You see what it's doing with its neck? It's like a bullfrog. Yeah.
It kind of made me mad one year.
Oh, it's panting. Yeah, it's hot. It is hot. Is nap still in the cards? Did they get older? Hey, Kaylee.
Hello,
yeah.
Pizza.
Okay, it's coming. Again, honey, I'm here to help.
Look. Who is that?
Who is it?
It's Juju.
Hi, Juju.
Hi, Juju.
Juju.
She's sleeping.
Aw. She is sleeping. Oh, she looks so pretty.
Pink.
She's pink. Yeah, her cheeks are pink.
Yeah, her cheeks are pink. Yeah?
Okay, we gotta wash our hands. Come over here. Do you want to sing her happy birthday?
Abby's here. Oh, you
You can sing a little louder.
You can sing a little louder. There you go. Evie's here now. You've heard her over the phone too.
Can't talk. You can't say Google Gaga, but
not yet.
You have to get older to do like Myla does.
Yeah, no, she can't talk or make sounds like Milo at this point. She's only one.
And she's just
but
napping
how
right now.
Happy birthday. She wants to hear. She could still hear out of her ears. So
happy
you could. Ooh, this is a homemade concoction, a remedy.
It's time to say really.
This is Jubi's
say
version.
Happy birthday. That's a good song. That's a happy birthday song.
That's a one version of it, that's for sure. I'm gonna show you the statue eventually, but the this is, I forgot about the store, and this store is impressive. So much Superman memorabilia. Just anything Superman that you could possibly think of. It's more than comics, too. Action figures. Galore.
The Chaos Emeralds.
And display case stuff, too. Caden, isn't this great?
No, it's more than great.
It's more than great. Okay.
It's amazing.
Wow. Isn't this incredible, Sunbun? You keep saying the arch is humongous. That it is.
Dad, let's go on it. Daddy, it has water here.
Well, first time seeing the arch from this vantage point from the mall area. Never really walked on grass before. I've actually been inside the arch many moons ago, 13 years ago to be precise. I don't think this is the trip to do it with him, but lovely Labor Day adventure, overcast skies, drizzly highs, not getting out of the 70s. And as you can see, never a dull moment. Pretty cool stuff. Memorized by this arch. Keeps looking up. Hasn't seen anything like it before. It's why we wanted to come here. I love St. Louis. Such a clean-cut town that isn't full of itself. It has plenty of, there's so many attractions per capita. And it knows what it is. Come on, Albert. Look how many people are standing.
Oh, yeah.
voted and bottom of the first. We went for the shade in the seating, that's why we're sitting on the first base side, not the third base, so we wouldn't bake and cook up. Caden, this guy, he's on the back of your jersey.
What are you doing, Evie?
Lay down, lay him down.
Oh, big yawn.
Say.
Oh, we're gonna watch and.
Not funny that time.
Well, she seems like she's.
Hey, Faye, she sounds so hungry.
You're junkie you... again, Juju.
Yeah.
Casey Jr. Casey Jr. Museum. Or Casey Jones Railroad Museum in Jackson, Tennessee. Casey Jones. So Evie's pulling the bell. Milo's revving up the thrust. And there we go. Keep ringing that bell. Harder, Evie. Tug it. There we go. One of my favorite parts about the shop here, the toy shop. Milo and Evie are pushing these buttons. Keep pushing them. Keep pushing them.
Yeah.
They control different levels. Although, what does the black one do? Switch lights. I don't know if it's working, but. Or. Okay. No, it's working. Please do not touch the trains. Use the buttons. Yep.
Once upon a time, there was two people had names. It was Floppy and Bingo. Okay. And then they were walking on the street. Dogs can't walk on the street. And then there was a car going to squish them. And then they were squished by a car. And then they grow back. And then they go back to the house. And then they sleep the end.
Wow.
All right, now we're in the official butterfly house. Hey, let's stay on the path. That's one of the rules, Evie. It's kind of like a small version of the one in Scottsdale, Arizona. We actually got access to a...
Hey, come on. Who do you want the butterfly to tell us?
I want the butterfly to tell her that we
missed
it.
Yeah,
we missed it. Kind of get it's like an extra ticket sort of thing. These things are harmless.
Oh my gosh, it's a butterfly up there. Look like a pocket butterfly.
All right,